right, just put like about $5 of gas in the car because this thing was almost towards the full tank. I want to show you guys a little trick here. Now, there's still probably some gas somewhere in here. Now, all you need to do, flip it upside down, take it off. What you're doing is you're gonna put that extra cup of gas in there into your tank. Not only you're putting extra gas in there, but you're also saving a couple of cents.